just make a cake. Yeah, that's right, I want to make a cake on Minecraft today. Need sugar, some wheat. You're also gonna need some, where is it? Need some milk. Oh yeah, milk. I need to find some cows first. Anyway. Well, this episode's going to be really short. Because basically, I have a really big one planned soon. Anyway. Where can I find cows? This grass spreading is almost done. No, it's spread into there now. This is cool. Now, which means now, to do this. Don't need this here anymore. There we go. And we need to put a door back there. I'll go get one. But still, we need to look for cows. Not chickens. We need to drop eggs. Get it? I need eggs to make a cake. And I don't have any. So what I'm deciding is that whenever I go underground, I'm deciding to dig out all the dirt slash yeast under there. That way, because it's much, you know, it's much faster than digging stone out. That way, it can help me find more, you know, diamonds and that. I'm low on health. So let me take some of this bread out. There we go, full health again. So I'm not playing this on peaceful anymore. Deciding to be a real player, a pro. Because only noobs play on peaceful. Searching a lot, aren't I? This place is all covered in snow. A lot of these trees are still corrupted from the beta 1.2 patch, and soon I'm gonna cut all of them down off screen. cows. Yes, cows. That's what I wanted. Yes. Give me the milk again. Yeah, why? Give me the milk. Not giving me any more milk. There we go. Have any chickens dropped any eggs yet? I have to go and see. Next project. Oh, don't tell me that sun's going down again. So remember, like, a while ago, I blew up that island over there to make more animals spawn over here. And apparently wolves are killing all my animals. So that's why I have to kill all the wolves. Sorry, dog lovers, if you're watching this. But if you're watching this, you might need to quit watching. I need eggs to make a cake, and I just really want to do that this episode. Hey chicken, do you have any eggs you can drop? Can you please drop an egg for me, please? Please drop an egg. I'm gonna be doing this all day, aren't I? You creeper. I prevent the chickens from dropping eggs. Can you? Get the dirt. Gotta refill at the end. So what I gotta do every time. That creeper explodes. One piece of dirt, hopefully this is enough. I wanted to find a chicken that drops eggs and make a cake. I don't like that I have to constantly fill in these holes. By placing a little smooth in that. These creepers don't even want one. Play smooth. There we go. Filled in again. Smooth. It's just to make it look as if creepers never explode in this lane at all. That's why I have to refill it in. But now my chickens are gone. None of them are dropping any eggs. That doesn't look very smooth. I might, you know, dig that out. I'm gonna dig this out. Wait. I hope there's no dog lovers watching this video. Because if you love dogs, you might not want to click out of this video. You gone? Good. There we go. Hey. Chicken, can you please drop an egg for me, please? Please drop an egg. gotta fix that pig's mouth glitch. Because they don't even have a mouth. Oh no. Just have eyes. I'm gonna pause the video and recapture it when I get an egg. Well, I finally got one. I finally got an egg. Now let's go and make my cake. And then... I'll end the episode. Because like I said, you know... at the start of day 1.4, I decided to increase the episode amount from 3 to 6. When I reach bay 1.8, however, it will drop back to 3, unfortunately. How do I make it? So I think it is made. Ah! At least it gives me the buckets back, at least. You know what? I think I should change the floor, because... I think dirt looks right at the floor. Don't know why I didn't do it before. Do I have any lapis lazuli? Yes, I do. We're making it a checkerboard pattern. Good. No. Yes. There. Yeah, that actually looks pretty good. Doors back. Well, this episode's gonna go a little longer. Gotta finish that floor first. Do I have any iron? Because I need shears. Oh, you can't make them yet? Oh, damn it. Can't believe you can't make shears yet. Well, I hope to get them very soon. Hope to get them before 1.0.0, because that's the update where I have to finish this series. So I've got the kill sheet. Yeah. Anyway. Here's zombies. Some more sheep off screen, and I'll be back. We got some more wool, now let's finish this floor in my house. There we go. That looks much better. Like that. Yeah, that looks much better. The cake will go here. Game soon if I sign off. Oh wait, one more thing. At the end of each episode I'll eat one slice of this cake, and when the cake is fully eaten I'll go and start the new base, okay?